Welcome everybody, welcome to CONtv's second annual Creep Con. You all remember me, I'm the LA nerd Joel Reaves and I'll be your host. Tonight we are going to be watching Killers, a film about a group of people who think that they've got a great deal when they can buy some discounted drugs and sell them on their own.
It's a good deal.
It's a great deal. But speaking of killers, we have Paul Logan and Scott Carson here who kind of ruin the plan by coming in and killing.
It's our own plan that I think we ruin ourselves.
And then I have my own plan inside of that own plan.
Oh, that's true.
Yes. Also joining us, Director David Latt.
Thank you.
No one really cares about him. Yeah.
No, I know.
We had to invite him.
And you can't compare how he's aged. You can't, like, there's no shot. Why? It should be like a shot at David Latt.
Guys, you guys have let yourself go. I mean,
yeah.
I mean, I didn't want to say, we're not taping, right?
Because
this
is not on. This is not on yet.
No.
They said, okay, wait, there's a red light.
Should we get actors for the actors?
Yeah, probably. I mean, I feel like I've gone back in time. You guys look the exact same.
Okay, good.
Except you have a shirt on.
And less hair.
And way less hair.
Yeah, I just, my hair.
Was that a wig?
No.
No?
I had ridiculously long hair. And refused to cut it for a long time.
No, 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 he refused to let go of the 80s.
Ah, that too, yeah. And
I mean, by 97.
I was, yeah, finally I was just getting cast as either lead bad guy or stripper. So I was like, all right, I'm gonna cut it and try to.
And now, lead bad guy or stripper.
Which one?
It's just the hairstyles have changed.
The times have changed, yeah, exactly. Start the movie.
Let's do it.
Oh, I was like 500 pounds when I was directing that, right?
That's so true.
You
look fantastic.
Beautiful.
Now.
Thank beautiful.
You. Yes. I just want some acknowledgement.
You're gorgeous. Thank you. Gorgeous.
I'm married. Shut up.
You could have longer hair, though.
Icon Entertainment Media. So that's.
I think we should.
Oh, yeah.
That was the first incarnation of The Asylum. That was my partner, David Romawi's company.
And it was that year that, like, it was like right after that Mel Gibson's.
Yep.
Yeah. Became Icon, right?
Right. And I think they tried to sue us and we sued them. I don't know what happened.
Oh, okay, good.
A suing war?
Yes, it was a suing war. We're establishing a mood here. What's going on.
With drippy stuff.
With drippy stuff.
Creepy lights.
Creepy lights, drippy stuff.
Drippy stuff.
Well, we were in an abandoned building in downtown LA shooting this stuff, but it wasn't that abandoned. Remember there was like
a strip club.
A strip club, but not really. Right. It was a brothel.
On
kind
the
of
second floor?
A brothel strip club.
Well,
so you must have just been disappearing to do your job.
Where's Logan?
I know.
It's 10 p.m.
Paul Logan to stage three.